A very good morning to all my dear children. Today is Thursday and we will study English. In today's class, children, we will learn to read and recognize capital letters A to Z. Then we will sing the song of the letters A, B, C, D, E, F and G. And today I will introduce you sound of letter H. Today I will teach you to write capital H in the English notebook. And then children, we will recite the rhymes All Things and Billy Boy. In practice work, we will write Au, Au se Aurat in the Hindi notebook. So children, let's start our today's English class. Children, now let's learn and recognize capital letters A to Z with pictures. So let's start children. You also speak with me. Now look here children. This is capital A. A for apple. A for apple. Now comes B. B for ball. This is B. B for ball. Now comes C. C for cat. Meow. C for cat. The next letter is D. Look here children. This is capital D. And D for dog. This is dog. Now comes E children. Look here. This is E. E for elephant. Now the next letter is capital F. F for fish. F for fish. Children, this is G. G for goat. Now comes H. H for hen. Children, the next letter is I. I for ice cream. We all love to eat ice cream in summers. Now comes J. J for jug. Children, after J, this is K. K for kite. Next letter is L. This is L. L for lion. Now comes M. M for mango. Summer is the season of mango. M for mango. Now comes N. N for nest. The bird lives in a nest. Children, this is O. O for orange. Now comes P. P for parrot. Children, the next letter is Q. Q for queen. Now comes R. R for rabbit. This is S. S for ship. Now comes T. This is capital T. T for tiger. The tiger. This is a tiger. Children, this is capital T. T for tiger. Now comes U. U for umbrella. The next letter is V. V for van. Now comes W. W for watch. Children, this is X. X for Xmas tree. Children, this is capital Y. Y for yak. And now comes the last letter. This is Z. Z for zebra. Children, in this way, you have to learn to read and recognize capital letters A to Z with the help of picture. Children, now it's time to learn phonetic sounds of the letters A to Z and song of the letters A to G. And today I will introduce you a new song of letter H. So let's start with the song. A. Eh, eh, hands on my arms. Eh, eh, hands on my arms. Eh, eh, hands on my arm. It's causing me alarm. Eh, is this eh? B. Bring your bat and bring your ball. B. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. B. B says B. Now C. We are clicking castanets. C, c, c. We are clicking castanets. C, c, c. So C says C. Now D. See me play on my drum. Playing drum is a lots of fun with a da 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 da. D says D. E. E says E. like an egg. Eggs on the pan, eh, eh, eh. Eggs on the pan, eh, eh, eh. Cracks the eggs like this, eh. Easy as eh. Now F. My friend and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole and air came out. F says. Now G. The water gurgles down the drain. The water gurgles down the drain. The water gurgles down the drain. G g g g g. So G says G. Now children H. I like to hop. You know what is hop? Hop is jumping on one leg. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. Huh. So H says huh. Now you know the song of H and the sound of H. Now children I. I says E as an ink pot. J. J says J as jam, jug. K. This is kicking K. So K says K as kite. L. L says L.
Lion.
M. M says M. Mango. I love mango. N. N says N. Nest. Nose. O. O says O. Orange. P. P says P as a parrot. Q. Q says Qu as queen. R. R says R. Rabbit. Rat. S. S says snake, sun. T. T says T. T. As tiger, telephone. U. U says A as umbrella. V. V says W as van. W. W says W as watch. X. X says X as an Xmas tree. Y. Y says Y as yak, yellow. Z. Z says Z, zigzag. Zebra, zero. In this way, children, you have to learn the song and sounds of the letters A to Z the way I taught you. Children, today I will teach you to write capital H. In the notebook, first I will write on the board, which you have to watch carefully. H for hat, which you all know. Have you seen a hat? I will show you a hat. Look here, children, this is a hat. You all have seen hat. Now children, there are many things which start with letter H, which I am going to show you with the help of a book. Children, now I will show you some pictures of the things which start with letter H. Look here children, look in this book. H. H for hen. H for horse. H for helicopter. H for hat, which I showed you. And H for house, in which we live. So these are the things which start with letter H. Children, the sound of H is H. H says H. And now I'm going to teach you its song. It is very interesting. You also sing it with me. I like to hop, hop, hop. You know what is a hop? Hop is jumping on one feet. Ek pair pe koodna, jump karna. Okay. So I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. Huh. So it says huh. I hope you have loved the song of the letter H. Now let's write it. Children, put your pencil on the first line, which is the red line of your notebook. So you have to make two standing lines like this till the second blue line. Okay, touch the second blue line. And then children, on the first blue line, you have to make a sleeping line. So two standing lines and one sleeping line make letter H. Look here. Two standing lines from red line to the second blue line and one sleeping line on the first blue line. Like this, you have to write H. In this way, you have to write capital H in your notebook. Now, I will show you how you will write in the notebook. And now, I will teach you to write capital H in the notebook. Start with the date, children. First, you have to write today's date. Today is 13th May 2021. Okay. Now, children, put your pencil on the red line and make a standing line, children, like this. Two standing lines and one sleeping line, like this. This is H. H for hat. You know now? Yes. Again, children, look here. Put your pencil on the red line. So, you have to make one standing line from the red line to the second blue line. Then remove your hand and leave some gap. Again, make a standing line. Like this. Then on the first blue line, children, you have to make a sleeping line. In this way, you have to write capital H. Like this. And this line is not straight. Always keep an eraser with you. Eraser is your friend. Understand, children? So, like this. In this way, you have to write H. H is quite easy. I know you all can write. In this way, you have to finish the first line. Now, you come to the second line. In this line also, you will continue writing like this. With a firm hand, make two standing lines and one sleeping line. Children, now see, I am on the last line. In this way, you have to write capital H in your English notebook. So, follow the way I have taught you. And in this way, neatly, you have to finish your work. One page of H in your English notebook. You have to write and you have to send its picture to me. Okay, children, now it's time to do practice work. Or practice work mein aapko aapki Hindi ki notebook mein au likhna hai. You have to write au. Au se aurat. Au se aushadhi in your Hindi notebook. So, first you have to write today's date. Today is 13th May 2021, like this, along with the classwork. Okay, children, now let's start writing au. Sabse pehle kya likhenge hum? A likhenge. A banaya. Phir a banaya. Phir a ke piche wale dande pe humne o banaya. Aise. Aur iske piche ek aur slanting line bana ke ek aur. इसके हाथ में बलून दे दिया और बन गया औ. और फिर छत लगानी है दोनों लाइन के ऊपर ही बस. इस तरह से हमको औ लिखना है. देखो आप, ये पीछे वाली लाइन पे ही दोनों मात्राएं होंगी. इस तरह से. यूं और फिर ऐसे. अ लिखो, फिर आ का डंडा लगाओ, ये बन गया आ. अब देखो आप, यहां से एक स्लांटिंग लाइन बनाई, क्या बन गया ओ. ओ से ओखली. अब इसके पीछे ही एक और लाइन बनानी है और इसके हाथ में एक बलून दे देना है, बन गया औ. औ से औरत. औ से औषधि और औ से औजार. क्या क्या चीजें होती हैं औ से, ये भी आपको बोलते रहना है तो आपको ये अच्छे से पहचानना भी आ जाएगा और लिखना भी आ जाएगा. इस तरह से लिखना है औ. नीचे से ऐसे ऊपर जाना है, ऐसे यूं. और फिर ये मात्रा लगाने के बाद ही आपको छत लगानी है दोनों स्टैंडिंग लाइन के ऊपर. ऐसे देखो, हमने फर्स्ट लाइन फिनिश कर ली. इस तरह से हमको पूरी फाइव लाइंस में औ लिखना है, वन पेज. अब हम सेकेंड लाइन पे आ गए हैं, इसमें भी हमको सेम इसी तरह से लिखना है.
चिल्ड्रन इन दिस वे आपको औ लिखना है आपकी हिंदी की नोटबुक में, पहले अ लिखना है, फिर आ बनाना है, फिर ओ बनाना है और ओ के पीछे एक और मात्रा लगा देनी है, बन गया औ। इस तरह से औ लिखना है और औ से क्या क्या होता है, औ से औरत, औ से औषधि और औ से औजार, ये भी याद रखना है आपको। ऐसे बोलते बोलते लिखना है और वन पेज पूरा फिनिश करना है, जैसे देखो मैं करने जा रही हूँ। नाउ आई एम इन द लास्ट ब्लॉक, देखो और इस तरह से ये पेज फिनिश हो गया। इस तरह से वन पेज औ लिखना है और इसकी पिक्चर मुझे भेजनी है।
चिल्ड्रन नाउ लेट्स प्रैक्टिस अवर राइम बिली बॉय एंड ऑल थिंग्स। फर्स्ट वी विल रिसाइट द राइम बिली बॉय विद एक्शंस, सो लेट्स डू इट। Billy boy blue, come, blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Is that the way you mind your sheep? Under the haystack, fast asleep. In this way, children, you have to learn and recite the rhyme Billy boy. Now let's practice all things. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the good Lord made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, he made their glowing colors, he made their tiny wings. In this way, children, you have to recite these two rhymes with actions. So recite it, make your video on it and send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye-bye.